Well, let's get the weather forecast now from Elizabeth, who's at Wimbledon. Is it right, what I heard, Elizabeth, that there were some droplets of rain there a few minutes ago?
Yes, certainly was. I said I had the umbrella up a little while ago. All the technical staff here having a good old giggle at me standing here in the rain. The outside court covers have also gone on just over to my left. Not sure what's happening on centre court at the moment, but it does seem to have stopped now. It was just a little shower. We had a lighter shower around about 5 o'clock as well, but play continued then. So both Roger Federer and Serena Williams through to the next round, and that all happened on centre court, which is just over to my left out of shot. So what's happening tomorrow? Well, there could be the greater risk of seeing one or two showers, and this time the showers are likely to be heavy and thundery, and there will be a little bit more widespread than today's too. It's also going to feel warm and there'll be more sunshine to come. So let's take a look at what happened earlier on today then. Here's the map, and you can see from the satellite picture that there was quite a lot of cloud, a few lighter showers. There's still some cloud around as we head through this evening, but it is now starting to break up for many areas, and I think there will be some sunny spells around, so it'll probably be quite a nice sunset, I dare say, and then a bit of cloud overnight, still feeling warm too. We'll end the night between around 13, maybe as high as 16 degrees Celsius in central London. So tomorrow morning then, still a bit of cloud around, but also some sunshine. We're likely to see some good spells of sunshine. It's still going to feel warm tomorrow, but you can probably start to see the showers crop up here on the map. Now, they're likely to be heavy, thundery. I think you're lucky if you get one and you're not at Wimbledon, actually, because the ground is so dry at the moment. It was a very dry June, of course, so we could do with the rain, so no complaining. Top temperatures, 25 to 27 degrees Celsius, but out towards parts of Berkshire, we could even get 29 Celsius, so it's still going felt really very warm indeed. So what a Friday. Well, if we take a look at the outlook, you can see that we're looking at temperatures all the way up to 29, maybe even 30 degrees Celsius, and that heat is likely to last through the weekend as well. Temperatures peaking 29, 30 Celsius, I think, as we head through Saturday and Sunday. The heat wave is set to continue. Yes, there could be a shower or two tomorrow, but generally looking very dry, still warm, and there's yet more sunshine to come, Arthur.
Yeah, still some hot temperatures out there, Elizabeth. Thanks very much for now.